Who they are. I'm Reverend So-and-so. so and so. I'm attorney so and so. I'm president of this club and I'm a president of that club. But that don't mean nothing. Some people not only brag on who they are, some brag on what they have. I got a 4-bedroom house, man. I got a 5-bedroom house. Yeah. Well, you know, I got a nice navigator. Well, I got an escalator, as Martina would say. I got an escalator. Well, you know, I'm a Delta Sigma thing. I'm a Mason. I'm a SQRO. I'm this, I'm that. Let me tell you something. All of that stuff is going to pass away. See, the day is coming when somebody else will live in your house. The day is coming when somebody else will drive your car. The day is coming if you're not careful, somebody else will have your heart. You can build cathedrals grand and small. You can build skyscrapers grand and tall. You can talk all of that, but only what you do for Christ. Touch your neighbor, say, neighbor, if it ain't about Jesus, it ain't about nothing. Shall make her boast in the Lord. David is in this cave all by himself. David is here thinking about his journey and all that he's been through. And he's been cycling up until this point in the cave. But David said, wait a minute. He got to thinking. And when you think, you got to think. Can I get a witness here? When he got to thinking about the goodness of the Lord and what he just told you, and he just started thinking. You know what David said? I'm going to break my silence. He said, I've been in this cave too long, and I need to break my silence. Somebody going to get that in a minute. I've been in this cave too long.
Yeah.